Number 15. How important is Sabbath keeping? Well, you know, God only did a few things in the beginning. When he made man, he made food for man. He made the Sabbath. The Bible says the Sabbath was made for man. Everything God made in the beginning was good, good, very good. Why would you do away with or change something that is so good? Everything God established in the garden was perfect. Never needed changing. Number 16, how does God feel about religious leaders who ignore the Sabbath?